Greetings, dear fellow. I'm Anani Halmi, professor of clinical pharmacology, faculty of medicine at Ghent University, and a fellow 2021. My project is titled Grant Proposal Writing. As we all know, in many faculties, lack of funding is considered as an obstacle to deliver high quality research eligible for international publication. International publications are not only important for staff member promotion, which form a financial burden on them, but also a parameter for university rank. Fortunately, many agencies offer funds, but they need a well-written, qualified proposal. In my institute, there is no training courses to the faculty members on grant proposal writing. So my project is to conduct a workshop on grant proposal writing for staff members by aiming to improve their writing skills, increase the number of funded projects with its consequences on increasing the quality and the number of international publications. In the future, that will have an impact on university rating and health promotion. Hoping to be repeated and to be part of staff members' development progress. To achieve the project goal, first, I took my department council approval on implementing this workshop in our department and recruiting the trainees from the department and from other departments. I contacted the trainers in the Egypt Knowledge Bank to plan and deliver the session, preparing a checklist for proposal writing evaluation, and finally preparing a survey to measure the training satisfaction. Due to COVID pandemic, part of our session delivered virtually. The trainee attended four virtual sessions on professional writing of grant proposals, subtitled call selection and proposal alignment, writing compelling research section, preparing budget, Gantt chart, and project management. And the last one was about submission, review, and contracting and getting funds. Those sessions were held from 23rd of August to 15th of September. That followed by forming a research team, multidisciplinary, work on writing a grant proposal. The face-to-face session will be delivered by a professor to share with us their experience on already funded project and to evaluate the proposal according to the prepared check. And finally, analyze the feedback survey on the training satisfaction. Thank you.